How do you summer this moment, given all the planning, given all, I suppose, the times that you didn't quite cross the line as you would have wanted to? Sum up this for the nation and for the global society.
Very hard to sum up what we've been through for the last 3 or 4 years, to be honest. We worked really hard as individuals and as a team. A lot has gone behind the scenes for us to be here today and winning this game. It's not what we did today, it's what we've been doing for the last 3-4 years. That's the result that has come for us today. You know, we played a lot of high pressure game in the past as well, and we've been on the wrong side of it as well. So guys, do understand, you know, when the pressure is on, what needs to be done. And today was the perfect example of when the back is against the wall, what is required. We stuck together as a team, all of us, even though, you know, at one point it was looking South Africa's way, but I thought, you know, overall as a team, as a group on the field, we wanted this really bad. We wanted to win this. But I know to win a tournament like this, a lot goes behind the scenes. A lot of efforts, a lot of mind needs to come together. And I'm very, very proud of the bunch of boys that I have and the management as well for giving us that liberty to go and play and, you know, execute and having that trust in each one of us. And that has to start from the management, coach, captain, and then the players, you know, go out there and do it. Throughout the tournament, I think we were fantastic.
Let's talk about a few individual players and not isolating anyone else, but Virat's form wasn't the greatest coming into this final. What's your appreciation of what he did today with the bat?
Look, I was, not me, but nobody was in doubt about that form of Virat's. We know the quality that he has, you know, he's been on top of his game for the last 15 years. So, you know, come the occasion, we know big players will stand up. And, you know, Virat was obviously holding that one end, which was very, very crucial for us. And the others played around him. And for us to get to that total was a team effort as well, you know.
Rohit Sharma ne mazid kaha ki ye aisi wicket nahi thi jo batters ko support kare. Hamein koi aisa player chahiye tha jo wicket par stay kare. क्योंकि हमारी 3 विकेट्स बहुत अर्ली गिर गई थी और यहाँ विराट कोहली ने अपना एक्सपीरियंस यूटिलाइज करते हुए बहुत अच्छा परफॉर्म किया। रोहित शर्मा ने बॉलर्स की तारीफ करते हुए कहा कि आज हमारे बॉलर्स ने आउटस्टैंडिंग परफॉर्मेंस दी। जसप्रीत बुमराह ने अपने स्किल्स को यूटिलाइज करते हुए बहुत शानदार बॉलिंग करवाई। रोहित शर्मा ने मजीद कहा कि लास्ट ओवर्स में स्कोर डिफेंड करना बहुत ज़्यादा मुश्किल काम है, बॉलर्स पर भी बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेशर होता है, बट हमारे एक्सपीरियंस्ड बॉलर्स ने बहुत आउटस्टैंडिंग परफॉर्मेंस दी। लास्ट में रोहित शर्मा ने अपने तमाम फैंस का शुक्रिया अदा किया। रोहित शर्मा ने कहा कि इंडिया में इस टाइम मिडनाइट है, बट आई एम श्योर इस टाइम तमाम लोग जागकर ये मैच देख रहे होंगे और ये जीत उन्हीं के लिए है।